My Local's gone into administration. That's not my local offie, it's a chain of convenience stores. A couple of years ago, Morrisons, the CEO of Morrisons, Dalton Philips, was doing a really good job at running Morrisons into the ground. He had no vision of what to do, and all he'd introduced to Morrisons was a really unreliable self-scan system and dry ice displays to the fruit and veg. It had stock availability issues, it had staff availability issues, it was really going down, it was losing truckloads of cash. He was also getting a lot of flack because there was no internet shopping with Morrisons and there was no convenience store brand through Morrisons. So in the end, he caved in and just rushed open all these local stores in completely the wrong places. And I'm talking where there was massive amounts of competition. I mean, I'm talking like a couple of doors down, you'd have your Tesco Express or your Sainsbury's Local, or even if you're from a town or a village where there was already local little chains or direct independent competition. It was just rushed open so fast, there was even contract issues even opening up some of the shops, which is why some of them didn't even end up opening. So there was rushed open, and when the new CEO comes in, obviously he's walked in and seen these stores that look all different and losing truckloads of cash, and he sells them off for £25 million as a separate company. Now, what happens then is there's a load of shops that have got nothing to offer. So, it was no surprise that less than a year later it went to administration. Nissa was the new supplier of food. It might buy some of the shops. So my reaction is I'm not surprised it's gone into administration. And it probably will close down. I don't think any of the big supermarkets will buy any of the stores because they've got their own problems now. And I don't think Lidl or Aldi will buy them either because the shops are too small. And Aldi's been quite quiet about their convenience store sector. So I don't think it's going to follow that through. So that's my reaction. I'm not surprised. It's just another casualty of bad management from Dalton Philips. What do you think? Please let me know in the comment section down below. Do you agree? Do you disagree? Let me know. Thanks for watching. Please crash. See you when I see you. Bye.